Hello guys, it's your girl here, Miss Tabby, and once again I'm back with a very interesting video. If you are new to this channel, kindly consider subscribing, like and share with your friends so that they can also get to watch the exciting videos. So today guys, I'm going to show you some things that are so obvious in an African village. So let's get started. Guys, being an African girl, it's never an easy thing. So as an African girl, you have to tie yourself a lasso, whether you are on a long dress, a short dress, skirt, whichever the case, you have to have your lasso tied around your waist, just as mine. So that's one obvious thing about African life. Being an African girl, you have to tie yourself a lasso around your waist. Another thing, guys, in Africa, let me show you what we how the African kitchen actually looks like. We cook from outside. We use the mawe tatu. Hope you can see it. We also have some very unique seats in Africa that we use in the African kitchen. Here are our seats, guys. Hope you can see them. These are the seats. When you are seated here, you are very comfortable. We also wash our utensils from outside. Since here we don't have sinks, and this is what we use to wash. This is a piece of sack, kagunia. That's what we use in Africa. And the sufurias here, they have to be this dark. If it's not this way, my friend, you are not in a village. We also use very weird things to cook. So the frying pan that you guys use to cook mandazi and fry some fish, like this one, we cannot actually use it to cook ugali. And the ugali from this frying pan, guys, it's so sweet. I can just assure you that. So guys, if you have no firewood, let me show you what to use here. Hey, it's actually life in Africa. We have this maize cobs. That's what we use. So this is how you place it at the fireplace. So guys, even the fire is already lit. Let me show you the soap. Here we don't use the super bright. This is the soap that we use, guys. This is it, the liquid soap. It's homemade. This one. I may not waste the soap. So guys, this is our African kitchen. The mawe tatu kitchen. Three stone kitchen. We use maize cobs to cook. They have, usually they produce a lot of smoke, but after the fire lit, there is no smoke. So guys, those are some of the obvious things about African kitchen setup. So let me have a rest at my this seat here. And guys, if you're an African girl, you have to know how to cook. That's so obvious. You have to. And the African kitchen has to be very clean. This is it. And in Africa, men are not allowed to enter into the kitchen. So guys, let me get to know if what happens in my African kitchen, it's actually what happens in yours, at the comment section, guys. And guys, remember kindly to subscribe into my channel. Thank you. Bye-bye.